To the main event of RFC 18, we now go to the official scorecard. Judge Mike Ross, score the belts. 28-29, Berto. Judge Ballas, score the belts. 28-29, Jason Ball. Judge Venata, score the belts. 28-29. With the stunning upset victory, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Jason Cool Jimmy Ball. Fighters that there is in the RFC, and you beat him. You went three rounds toe to toe with Edson Berto. What was going through your mind the whole fight, Jason?
The whole fight, I was very surprised that he wanted to stand, but at the same time, that's my area, so I thought it was great that he was working to my strengths.
Now, Berto shot in about two or three times, and you stopped it. You didn't want to take it down to the ground. What was your game plan?
The game plan was to, if he was shooting a lot, to stop it, so to tire him out. I mean, it worked great takedown for Golando, nice Sabaro. So, just stop the takedown, get back up.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, one last question, Jason. What's next? Are you coming back to the RFC? Are we going to see you again here?
Yeah, anytime. I'll come back. Titles.
Title shot? That's what I just heard?
I know, I should have a nice shiny belt, but...
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, possible title shot. Let's give it up for Jason Cool Jimmy Ball.